this day, special occasions. Something that many of us have been looking forward to for a long time. I'm so privileged and honored to not only know this couple personally, but honored to be presiding over this time. As we come together, one of the things that we have to remember is this is the union that these two have not entered into lightly. You have a responsibility as you have come to this time and this place. Because as you sit there, as you watch the special occasion, you are praying, you are remembering, you are giving thanks to God that He has put these two together. And your responsibility moving forward is to not only in prayer, but in relationship to speak life into this couple. It's been an honor and a privilege, Randy, to watch you grow. And I will cry, so go ahead. To watch you come. I have had the blessed opportunity of seeing you build a relationship with Aaron. Surprisingly enough, he combed his hair more. He took showers more than twice a week. He got out of bed earlier. Had a kick in his step more often. rings are a powerful symbol of marriage. They're a symbol for the two of you. Look at them, you're reminded of this day that God has brought two foolish persons to be foolish. This day, the vows that you make with each other. They're also a symbol to the rest of you. But when you look upon this ring, you will remember this day and the commitment that each of you has made to support this marriage, to speak life to this marriage. This is an unbroken circle. That no one breaks what God has given to them. Let us pray. Father God, I thank you for the union that you are doing, the work that you do behind the scenes in Aaron and Brandy's life, to unite them in holy matrimony, to take the words that they speak beyond this place into the life that they have coming before them. Father, let these rings be a symbol of your love. Let these rings be a symbol of their love for each other and a reminder to all of us of the commitments they have made this day. In Jesus' name I pray. Father God, again, I thank you so much for these two. To watch them grow into adulthood. To see the boy I once knew become the man he stands before. To see the woman that I watched grow in and out of my house. To see that so many years for her to become the woman that she is standing before. Father, as they leave this place and move forth, I know that you will bless them because of the love that is shared. Trust that you will work in and around them no matter what happens, whether life throws their way, you help them. Whether it be communication or finances, you will bless every aspect. And those who are gathered here today, as they think fondly of this couple, will do the same. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. And so by the power that is vested in me, by the state of Texas, and by the Almighty God in heaven, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
You go, Aver!
It's your wrong.
Five is the number.
Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Anthony McLaughlin.